Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and welcome to the Dinosaur Death Maze. It's probably not that dramatic. Anyways, this is the Dinosaur Death Maze, a meticulously crafted maze that I've built up over the last... God knows how many hours I've been working on this video. It's been absolutely insanity. But I think we've finally cracked the code. So the competitors will be racing through this incredibly complex maze with, I believe, two viable paths that split off around here to the north and to the south to get to what will be the only herbivore feeder on the entire map. There are a couple on the way, which I'll explain in a moment. But first, let's meet our competitors. We have five different Struthiomimuses. Now, to quickly explain, I did try this with other dinosaurs, but the Struthiomimus was so obnoxiously fast compared to the others, and there was a very clear divide between the speeds of the dinosaurs that I thought it might be more fun to just go for the Struthiomimuses. I want to know which one of these five you're going to vote for. Place your bets down below. No cheating. I will know somehow. I'll become psychic and I'll find out. So our five competitors, it's Blue Battler, my number one choice because I like blue. Blue Battler, Purple Patriot, Vanilla Vanguard, Coffee Comrade. Okay, good look at Coffee Comrade. Coffee Comrade and Caramel Crusader. Give you a better look at all those one more time. Blue Battler, Purple Patriot, Vanilla Vanguard, Coffee Comrade and Caramel Crusader. Your five Struthiomimus competitors. Which one do you think will make it through the maze first? But things won't be just that easy. It wouldn't be a death maze without a little death and destruction. In this Hammond Creation Lab is a Tyrannosaurus Rex. As soon as the competitors are in the maze, the T-Rex will be released. There will be no food out there for the T-Rex. I'm even going to get rid of this water now that I think about it. There'll be no food out there for the T-Rex. The only way the T-Rex will survive is by hunting down the Struthiomimus stragglers. So if you come first, you get some food. If you come last, you just get eaten, really. Now, before we get started to explain these feeders here, it seems the dinosaurs have a limited detection range for how far they'll run for food. And quite simply, when they were here, they couldn't detect the feeder over here. So I've added some ones on the viable paths, sort of halfway, like a third and two thirds of the way through. When the first Struthiomimus approaches the first feeder, it will be deleted, and then they'll start, hopefully they'll be close enough to detect the second one, and then once they get to that one, they'll be close enough to detect the third. The first Struthiomimus to cross the boundary will be bolted in with food and water, and the others will be left to die. There will be only one victor. Place your bets now. God, I hope this works. I've tried this video so many times. Ladies and gentlemen, let the games begin. Go. They may take a second. Let's find out. Bam. Give them a second. One of them will start sprinting. As soon as they detect the food, they'll run. That's all I know. They'll detect. There we go. You can see straight away Purple Patriot has charged off into an early lead. The others are going to have to get a move on right now if they want to do anything. There's Blue Battler charging up as well. Any of the others? Caramel Crusader, you are falling swiftly behind. There you go. Vanilla Vanguard has started to sprint as well. You can see that kind of sprint forward movement they do. That's when they've detected the food. There's really nothing I can do to control that, I'm afraid. There's really no control I have over that. So, Purple Patriot in first, Blue Battler in second, Vanilla Vanguard currently in third. Coffee Comrade and Caramel Crusader are just completely left behind right now. They're going to have to get a move on if they want to do anything here. Purple Patriot is still first, Blue Battler still second, Vanilla Vanguard is over. Oh, it's very tight between the two at the moment. They're kind of stuck on the corner, but Blue Battler charges back into second place. It's very tight. Oh, it's tight at the top. The other two are just out already. If you vote for either of those, I'm very sorry. Purple Patriot is still winning, Blue Battler second, Vanilla Vanguard in third. They are approaching the first feeder. Very, very close. It's time to get rid of it. These two are doomed. Absolutely doomed, right? You can see now they've picked up the scent of the second feeder, Purple Patriot in first. You know what we need to do? We need to release a blimmin' T-Rex. That's what we need to do. Bam. That'll get them moving. Right. Purple Patriot still first. Oh, Vanilla Vanguard's taking over second. Blue Battler, what are you doing, friendo? You need to get moving, friend. Come on. Run. Sprint. Charge. Movement. Purple Patriot first, Vanilla Vanguard second, Blue Battler third place. This is the first position swap we've had so far. They've got a while to go to get to this second feeder. It is a hell of a maze. It takes you right here to the bottom and then up around up here again. The T-Rex has started to move as well. And a spied Coffee Comrade. It would take an astronomical effort for either of these two to make it to the end of the maze in time right now. Maybe we'll give them a little bit of a hand at some point. They've all kind of stopped for now. Purple Patriot, Vanilla Vanguard, and Blue Battler. I suspect they've run out of... They've kind of, like, left the thing. You know what I mean? Does that make sense? This is much harder to get working than it looks, I promise you. Yeah, they've all kind of stopped. Although Caramel Crusader and Coffee Comrade are beginning to move, the T-Rex is not really doing anything at this point in time. I don't know how they've possibly gone out of range of this, but if we follow the path along, we can put another incentive along the way. So I want to get them down around here. Let's put a little bit of water right there. Right, I want it just in that one path there. Is that enough to drink? We'll find out. Will it get them moving? That is the question. Purple Patriot first, Blue Battler second, Vanilla Vanguard third. They are going in the right direction. You want to come down here beyond this path now. Is he going to walk in the right way? They are moving. I tell you what, Caramel Crusader and Coffee Comrade could catch up. It is possible if they keep moving at the speeds they are right now. Let's get a feeder down here. Get them moving once more. I really wish they had a bigger feeder radius. It would make my life so much easier. There we go. New feeder is online. Come on, guys. Get moving. Get those legs shaking. Caramel Crusader has seriously caught up on the group right now. Coffee Comrade is in a distinct last place. Caramel Crusader is actually moving faster than everyone else. So is Vanilla Vanguard. If Purple Patriot and Blue Battler don't get moving, they're going to be in a lot of trouble. Guys, you gotta move. You gotta move. T-Rex is actually going the right way. We're gonna make it a little easier on the T-Rex. A little bit of incentive. Bam, get moving, kid. You're gonna be in trouble otherwise. Okay, the positions haven't swapped. Purple Patriot has held the lead since the start, but is moving a little... Blue Battle and Vanilla Vanguard both battling for the bronze right now, but Caramel Crusader has made up incredible distance in that time, and hell, so has Coffee Comrade. I am really impressed. The T-Rex is doing absolutely bugger all, but hey, it's entertaining enough. Purple Patriot is slowly moving towards the next feeder. I think it might be time to delete it. I'm sorry, friendo. Not today. Not today. They are very good at navigating mazes, I've got to say. They need now to get to this feeder up here. Which looks like you can do it this way, but trust me, you have to go down here. Down the southern route in order to make it. Caramel Crusader is making absolute waves. I am really impressed. It seems to be the only one that's really got the scent for the food right now and is actually sprinting. The others just aren't that interested. Caramel Crusader has gone into third place. I'm sorry for belittling you. Blue Battler has just fallen. Oh, Blue Battler, you need to get moving. You're my choice. Come on, buddy. Sprint, you fool. No, Caramel Crusader soars into second place. Purple Patriot isn't moving either. Caramel Crusader is the only dinosaur sprinting right now. I think we maybe need another... the feeder is not that far away. If they just get moving, look at this route. If you can see my mouse, I don't know. But you can see the route to the second feeder is not that hidden at all. But they're just not moving quick enough. Caramel Crusader is the only one making waves. The T-Rex is actually very close to Coffee Comrade at this point in time. Again, Caramel Crusader is going to take first place. This is incredible. How are you doing this, friend? They're all going the right way, but Caramel is the only one sprinting. Look at him go! Look at him go! Caramel Crusader takes first place after being joint last for so long. Caramel Crusader has now soared into the lead. Incredible stuff. Oh, Coffee Comrade is getting moving, but only because the T-Rex has popped up. Caramel Crusader, what the hell is going on? I didn't expect this. I wanted more dramatic closeness, but these lot have given up entirely. Oh no, Coffee Comrade is in some serious trouble now. He's now trapped behind the T-Rex. It's getting to the point where we're going to have to delete this feeder just because Caramel Crusader has got too close to it. And we're not allowed to feed these dinosaurs. Tell you what, let's put a bit of water in. Try and give some incentive to the others to get moving a little bit. Caramel Crusader's there. Way back here, Purple Patriot. Blue Battler in third. In fourth place we have, it's kind of hard to tell at this point in time, it's Vanilla Vanguard, but these two have fallen. Vanilla Vanguard has fallen so far behind from his earlier bronze position and is now running away because of the presence of the T-Rex, I'm afraid. Coffee Comrade and Vanilla Vanguard are likely out of this race in total. It's not far to go at all for Caramel Crusader. You too, Purple Patriot and Blue Battler, you are ruining the drama of my video, please. Why have you stopped? Blue Battler, you're not even going the right way. You could have done it. There's water and food over here. You could have made it. No. Vanilla Vanguard started to sprint in the right direction. Oh, Vanilla Vanguard is... Vanilla Vanguard, I just doomed you a second ago, but you might actually take over Blue Battler at this rate. Caramel Crusader has honestly deserved the victory at this rate. It's the only one who's actually moving, although he has slowed down a little bit. Is he gonna? Has he stopped sprinting entirely? Nope, there we go. Caramel Crusader is hungry, to say the least. But they all are. They're all hungry, starving, and yet nothing. The wrong way, Vanilla Vanguard, I think. No, the right way. Vanilla Vanguard is actually making moves. They all need food. All of them need food. All of them. They all need food and water, but they choose what to prioritize. Caramel Crusader is very, very close to the finish line now. Purple Patriot is still in second. Vanilla Vanguard has taken third. Blue Battler is going to fall. Oh my god, it's the only one not sprinting. Coffee Comrade is actually coming in. Blue Battler's gone. Blue Battler's given up. My Choice has somehow, after all that, fallen into last bloody position. What is going on with you, Blue Battler? You just gave up at some point. Vanilla Vanguard has taken second in a shock twist. God knows how that happened. Caramel Crusader is actually going to be the first one there. I'm going to let five of them make it, and whoever comes last is the loser, really. Yeah, Blue Battler is now in fifth place. Coffee Comrade's in fourth. Purple Patriot's in third. Vanilla Vanguard's in second. This has been flipped up so much. Blue Battler will be pushed over in a second, though, by the presence of the T-Rex. That should get her moving, but will she go in the right direction? That is the question. Caramel Crusader is about to claim victory. Has been sprinting since the start. Absolutely deserves to win this. She really does. As soon as she bites in the feeder, she claims it. It's her trophy. It's like the golden... What's that thing? Goblet of Fire. It's like the Goblet of Fire. I would have liked two of you to be here so we can do a proper Harry Potter reference, but hey-ho is what it is. Let's give you some forest. She deserves to be happy. Right. Number one, Caramel Crusader in a shock twist from fifth/sixth to first place. It's actually getting a little close up here. Vanilla Vanguard and Coffee Comrade, both who were really screwed at one point, are now battling for second and third. Purple Patriot is moving, and even Blue Battler has finally started to move. Oh no, Blue Battler's screwed. Blue Battler's actually gone the wrong direction because of the T-Rex. I don't think Blue Battler's ever going to make it. I think My Choice has actually come dead last place. You're going to have to get moving, Purple Patriot. There is a T-Rex right behind you, friendo. Time to move. Time to move. Okay. Vanilla Vanguard, second place, just a little bit behind. Over here somewhere, there's Coffee Comrade. Is Vanilla Vanguard going to take second? You never know when the dinosaurs could stop sprinting. But oh my god, Blue Battler, what have you done? Now, Blue Battler is actually sprinting in the right direction. The problem is she's going to sprint round and she's going to run into the T-Rex. However, because Purple Patriot is being shoved... Purple Patriot, remember, the leader for such a long time, has now been shoved into the corner by the presence of the T-Rex. The T-Rex, however, is interested in the water as well and will be aiming for that. So, Purple Patriot may have a chance. Blue Battler is still moving along. Vanilla Vanguard is very close. I thought Vanilla Vanguard was screwed at one point, but is very close to claiming second place. I am struggling to breathe at this point in time, but we must continue. It's very tight at the top between Vanilla Vanguard and Coffee Comrade. Coffee Comrade's proper getting the sprint on there, but Vanilla Vanguard is as well. It's so close. Coffee Comrade, just a little bit more sprint. Oh, come on, Coffee Comrade, you got to get moving. I think Vanilla Vanguard's going to take second place. Has to go for the food. Can't just go for the water. Has to go for the food. Vanilla Vanguard goes for the water. That's not the Goblet of Fire, son. That is not the Goblet of Fire. Can Coffee Comrade take a sneak third place? Calmos Crusader, get back in there, you nerd. I don't think I should do the food thing, should I? And I'm pretty sure Coffee Comrade is running for the water anyway. Yeah. Okay, so Vanilla Vanguard second, Coffee Comrade third. The only competitors left are Blue Battler and Pebble. Blue Battler's taken fourth. My beloved may not come in last place, although the T-Rex is still roaming around and they don't appear to want to walk towards it, which is pretty understandable. They are neck and neck right now, but the T-Rex is literally in their path. Purple Patriot's in fourth. Blue Battler is currently in fifth, but it is very, very close. You can see the path here. There's the Rex. One thing we're going to do is now get rid of the water, because that will be luring the Rex over there. I want the Rex to be lured towards the Struthies and not necessarily the water. Oh, bloody Nora, this has been hard work. Purple Patriot still in fourth. Blue Battler still in fifth. Which one will be locked out? Oh, Blue Battler, what are you doing? Purple Patriot is still running for the water, the food, but Blue Battler has turned around because he's a freaking idiot. Why is it always the ones I choose? Is Purple Patriot still sprinting? Purple Patriot is still sprinting for it, but there's a Rex in the way. And the Rex is turning around. The Rex is now running towards Purple Patriot. Blue Battler, you're going to have to turn around and do something here. Although if Purple Patriot gets eaten, Blue Battler will take an automatic fourth place. Purple Patriot, you've done well here. Fight for America. Run past it. Run past the Rex. I'm not even voting for you, but I want you to make it now. You can do it. You can do it. Run this way. No, not that way. What are you doing, you fool? This way, Purple Patriot. This way. Ugh. Purple Patriot is having none of it. Blue Battler has... I don't even see him, but I don't know where the hell Blue Battler's gone. Blue Battler's freaking miles away. Come back completely the wrong direction. Oh, Blue Battler. Come on, Purple Patriot. You just need to get past this Rex and you are home and dry. Oh, Jukes. Jukes around the Rex. Jukes around the Rex. Is he going to go in the right direction? All it takes, yes, just keep that panic down this way. Panic down this way. I don't even want Blue Battler to win anymore. Blue Battler has been useless. Purple Patriot, stop. You're so close to making it to glory. You're dying, my friend. You're dying. I don't know why the Rex isn't killing anything. The Rex isn't even hungry or thirsty at this point in time. Oh, Purple Patriot. Blue Battler. Both of them are on low health and food. Both of them are dying. They need to get past this Rex if they're going to survive. And the Rex is very close to being hungry. He's going to be thirsty. Oh, Purple Patriot might have made it. He's just juked past the Rex entirely. He's now running in the right direction. Purple Patriot, you can do it. Where's Blue Battler gone? Blue Battler is approaching the same direction as well. It's going to be quite close between these two. If Purple Patriot keeps panicking and runs into some dead ends, but Blue Battler does still have to make it past the T-Rex. I'm very curious to see what the T-Rex does when that food drops into the red. Maybe we should have released the T-Rex separately and let it build up its hunger meter. That would have been a good idea. Oh well. Purple Patriot is finally making a slapdash run for it. It's actually very close to the end. Blue Battler is making a valiant final charge, but it's just not going to make it in time if Purple Patriot doesn't slow down or get hunted down by the Rex, who is approaching very quickly. Come on, Blue Battler. I don't still believe. Purple Patriot has got this locked up. Panicking, scared, yes. Oh no. If the Rex just got to move on a little bit. Oh, Purple Patriot, no. You fool. You fool. This way, Purple. This way. The feeder still have food in it. Yep, the feeder's still good. There's a Rex that way, Purple Patriot. Blue Battler is actually catching up at this point in time just because Purple Patriot is panicking. He's going the wrong way. But will Blue Battler manage to make it past the Rex? That is the question. This is going to be a much closer finish than I anticipated. Purple Patriot, run! Fly, you fool! Fly! Oh my god, it's so close. There's Blue Battler, there's Purple Patriot. They're actually in the same little bit, and the Rex is right there. Blue Battler soars into fifth place! He's done it! Blue Battler's taking fifth! Oh my god, he's done it! Victory! Right, I just need Caramel Crusader to make it in. And in last place is America. Purple Patriot has failed. And his punishment... well, is obvious. I know you're annoyed, Rexy. I got you a prize. Purple Patriot, after being the leader for so long, has now finished in last place and is going to get absolutely decimated by the T-Rex. So, in first... I'm going to give a bit of water over here now. You guys deserve your victory. In first place, we had... God, I can't even remember. first place was Caramel Crusader. In second, Vanilla Vanguard. Third, Coffee Comrade. Fourth, Blue Battler. And last place, Purple Patriot. I could have got two of those mixed up. Let me know in the comments down below. How did your Struthiomimus do? I would like to try this again with maybe slightly different rule sets. I think having the Rex hungry from the start would definitely help out. And maybe some more... well-placed feeders to keep the galleys moving, but it's honestly harder to organize than it seems, folks, I promise. Are you hungry yet, Rex? How are you not hungry? What are you eating that is sustaining you for this long? Whatever. Purple Patriot is now doomed to live out the rest of his life trapped with a Tyrannosaurus Rex. And the real victor here is me, because I can finally stop. I've been here for 5 hours, and I can finally stop. It finally worked. We have 5 champions, 1 loser, Purple Patriot, America. I'm sorry to say you've come last in this one. But hey, you've always got next time. If you want to see any changes to this format, feel free to let me know. I think I can maybe rejig the maze as well so that they have to head to the north a little bit more than they did, and maybe to the northeast. It is exceptionally difficult to plan out and organize the whole thing, but it can be done. Let me know if you want to see that in the comments down below. I'll see you lovely folks in the next episode. If you enjoyed this video, please do hit the like button. Like I say, I have really put the effort into building this thing, so I'd really appreciate the support on this one. Thanks for joining me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye. Quick little shout out at the end, this video and others like it would not be possible at all without the support of you guys watching me at home, and also everyone on this Patreon page right here who supported me in the last month. If you want to help out as well, you can do so at patreon.com/bestinslot. Every little really helps. Cheers.